Hello everyone, to the whole RCB family, the fans, the amazing fans of Bangalore, and to everyone who has been a supporter of RCB for so many years. I had an announcement to make. Spoken to the squad this evening before the second leg of the tournament starts, to inform everyone that this is going to be my last leg in the IPL as captain of RCB. Spoke to the management this evening, something that was on my mind for a while, as I recently announced stepping down from T20 captaincy as well to manage my workload, which has been immense over the last so many years, and I want to be able to continue to be committed to the responsibilities that I'm fulfilling, and I felt I needed this space to refresh, to regroup, and be absolutely clear in how I want to move forward. And also understanding that RCB is going to go through a transitional phase with the big auction coming in next year. I've made it clear to the management that, you know, I can't think of me being in any other team than RCB. And that has been my commitment from day one. I will continue to be a RCB player till I play my last game in the IPL. But it's been a great journey of 9 years of joy, frustration, moments of happiness and sadness, and I just want to thank all of you from the bottom of my heart for supporting me and believing in me relentlessly and unconditionally, and I will continue to be committed to play for this franchise, as I said, till the last day of me playing IPL, for you guys, for the fans, because of what you have done for me and how you made me feel over the last so many years. That is going to stay with me for the rest of my life, so thank you so much. This is just a little halt. It's not the end of the journey. The journey will continue, and it will continue the same way that it has for so many years. Thank you.